Dino, let's start with the obvious. Three penalty saves in a row. What are your thoughts on the game and the shootout?
Yeah, I think the penalties are kind of just, you know, not null and void, but, you know, I think we capped off a good performance. Oxford were a good side tonight. Most probably the toughest team we've played thus far in the Leasing Cup. But I think the lads really put in a good shift. We had some really good opportunities in the first half. And I think we made and showed a good account of ourselves, yeah.
How important is it that we've given such a good account of ourselves over 90 minutes against higher league opposition?
No, it's important. It's good to bounce back from drawing over the weekend in the FA Cup and give us a bit of momentum going to this weekend against Northampton and then going up for the FA Cup against Hartlepool. So it's good for us to bounce back with something positive, get the spirits up and keep moving in the right direction.
How impressed were you with the defence in front of you?
Oh, they were world class today. You know, Jordan, I don't know how many games he's played with the first team, and yeah, he put in a really good shift, and so did Sparksy. Woody was, you know, phenomenal as always, super steady, super reliable. No, they were really fantastic. Jaden was up and down the pitch, you know, defending, crossing. He really had a good game as well. So it was just thoroughly a good performance from everyone on the pitch today, yeah.
And in terms of your personal performance, it couldn't really have gone much better, could it?
There's always room for improvement. I think you guys are just looking at the end result. So there's always room for improvement, yeah. But thoroughly enjoyed it this evening.
What kind of work goes into a performance?
I've got to give credit to my goalkeeper coach. He's giving me a lot of information on the opposition players, their penalties, where they prefer going, what they like to do. Steve's got to take a lot of credit there, yeah.
And finally, into the next round, it's a good opportunity for the squad to show its strength again.
No, most definitely. It's a great opportunity for us to go as far as possible and hopefully get, I think, is the final in Wembley? Yeah, to get to Wembley. I mean, why not? It's an ambitious club. They want to be successful in every tournament they play, so yeah.